My name is Regina Pessoa, and I'm an independent animation filmmaker from Portugal. I'm here at the school. I've been invited to as a senior lecturer. After showing who I am, what I do, revealing all my secrets, then it's their turn to reveal their secrets and tell their stories and reveal their ideas. I remember always how I started and how lost I was. And what helped me in my case, it was not to follow what I thought it was the mainstream, but what helped me, it was to find something from me that I could share with the others. When I discovered this, it was so important for me, this, oh, so I can talk about little things that are important to me. I can make my animations, my visuals on these things, and this is also possible. So it's what I try to show to the students. Sometimes, as I said, they are young, they are lost, they want to do things, they don't know how to start. And I try to pass them that even sometimes the little experience, little memories, little visuals can be important and a good start to something. How to get ideas from simple things.